the sky, man. That's beautiful, ain't it? Crazy. It's almost nighttime.
Somewhere that I can go to ease my troubled mind. Somewhere that I can go to leave this world behind. Oh, in His arms, that's where
I can't say I'm back and I'm better. This is the hardest video, one of the hardest video I have to do. The real reason why I've been nonchalant with these videos and films and things like that. As you know, my brother, Darren, aka Rainbow, got murdered. And it's really, really hard for me. I don't talk about my feelings at all. Because I feel like I'm putting that on somebody else that I really, really don't want to. My friend, DeAndre Kinlaw, got murdered a couple of days ago. And for you, his family, I really, really sorry for your loss, even though I've been through it and that mess don't work. You have to take it one day at a time. Me and Kinlaw knew each other since we was in sixth grade. I was in sixth grade, he was in seventh. We really haven't got close until we was in ninth grade. That kid, that bro, was he used to rank on me and my best friend. And then we became friends for some odd reason. I liked his vibe, I liked his, he was heaven sent. And I guess he had it would go on. It's no how you pass away or nothing. It's like when he call you home, you got to go. You know what I mean? It's a tragic thing. If I say, how do you really know him? It's one thing, we're sitting in the gym and then he was playing basketball. And my best friend, Alicia, was like, hey, Kinlaw. He's like, what's up? And then I said, hey, Kinlaw. He said, what's up, big head? I'm like, you don't want to have a big head. Leave me alone. I can say good things. And if you ever went to my school, you know, all you hear is good things about Kinlaw. He was the life of the party. He's goofy, he's funny, and all those things. But then I questioned God, I'm like, why him? Why him? You know what I mean? Hey, Then I was like figuring out, just like, why not him? As I look back over his life, he was amazing. Miss Kinlaw, I know you're going through it right now. I honestly can't say or can say, oh, I know how you feel because I lost a son. No, but my mom do. What I can say is, I know how your children feel because I lost a brother over some bull crap. And then everybody telling me, keep posting Kinlaw, don't keep posting me. Nah, it's not working like that. I'ma do how I want to, because I wanna find justice for Kinlaw and for my brother. You know what I mean? I can't do much. So I'm just posting your post on my page. About raising money. He was my classmate, he was one of the best people you'll meet. If you had a frown on your face, he would turn it upside down. So I love you, the Kinlaws. I love you, DeAndre Kinlaw. Forever live you. And if you watched the film in the beginning, rest in peace, my brother. Love you. See you soon. Bye. Kinlaw had a daughter named Carter, a longtime girlfriend, Christine. And I know y'all going through a lot right now because I'm assuming the little girl, Carter, even though she don't understand right now, is, why don't see my daddy anymore? Sooner or later, when she get older, as she get older, she gonna ask about me. And you gonna have to tell her the truth. And the truth hurts sometimes. And I had to get used to the word murder. Just like, I don't know. I believe if we're not okay, downhill is down. No matter what it looks like. And it's a lot. I'm just gonna say, I love you out to this. At this time, families need to come together. Not just something that tragic happens or something good happens. Come together. I'm not saying call it a day. I mean, if you got lives too, but like, if you feel something wrong, call them, pick up the phone, you know what I mean? We live in this crazy world. It's not just happening in the Florida, it's happening everywhere. Like I said in one of my other films or videos, it's like, tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your aunties, tell your uncles, you know. Because you never know when it's your turn. give people their flowers now.
Only one thing, you gotta call.